Well, Woods may be right. It may not be so hard anymore. The American Bar Association has voted to scrap the requirement of the LSATs and standardized admission tests after several elite law schools, including Harvard and Yale, said the tests hurt diversity in applicants. The ABA ruling will not take effect until the fall of 2025, and it's yet another example of what critics describe as wokeness hurting education in America.